This is the Arcanum. Many people died in the quest for this book. It was written in the 15th century by an astrologer named Basilius. He wrote it while he was under demonic possession. Basilius' device. We're in the middle of a machine designed by the devil and powered by the dead.